the country. Looks like they're actually engaging with Naga forces as well. It's a massacre, Commander. You were caught in the crossfire.
What's the extent of Clawhammer's deployment? Why the hell didn't we pick them up before?
We barely have 10% of our intelligence resources right now. We couldn't have. Wait, stand by, Commander.
Talk to me, Oracle. Damn it.
I'm getting a distress call from the NATO column that was headed to your position. They've been ambushed on a bridge here. I'm pulling up the satellite view now.
Pilot, turn this bird around and set us down at Oracle's coordinates. Team, new plan. We're gonna land right here so we can get behind the ambush line. We need to move fast, take out the hostiles, and secure the area. Once we find survivors, we move to the LZ. Here. Pilot, once we're on the ground, circle back around and await my signal to fly us out. Let's hope we're not too late.
Take them out before they see us.
Move out of here!
No, crazy, but not stupid.
We're coming to finish you! Flag out!
They're flanking.
Moving to engage. Grenade! Shit! No.
You're dead, you fucking!
When I'm done with you, you'll wish you'd never been born.
Ah, I'm hit!
Commander, area secure.
Looks like we're too late. There's nothing we could have done.
Could be survivors. Let's keep looking.
Okay,
actual on emergency channels. Our convoy has been attacked by forces unknown. Strength unknown.
Gearbox, this is the operations commander. Hold the position. We're heading to you now.
Hey, Wells. You first.
Check your fire. We're friendlies.
Oh, man. We're glad to see you guys.
I'm Sergeant Kern. This is Corporal Sanders. We were inbound to assist you in the city when our convoy got ambushed. We're all that's left.
We're banged.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Thank you. Watch it!
Enemy killed.
Incoming, stay down!
village.
Enemy advancing. Damn it! I'm hit!
Go crazy, not stupid. There, sir. Take cover. No inbound.
Clear for personnel evac. Get that transport over here.
We have solid intel on Clawhammer's location. I'm sending you in tonight for recon.
This is suicide.
You have a problem with that?
Razad blew the whistle on Clawhammer. Shouldn't we pull out and let the UN deal with them?
You think they're gonna let us just limp away? We're close. Naga's lost control, and we're chasing the line back to whoever's holding the trigger. It's that simple.
That's who's holding the trigger. The same people who turned this convoy into scrap metal. Why are you so intent on walking in the front door? I don't want to die over your personal bullshit.
It's not about what you want. It's about completing the mission.
But what does that have to do with me? With the team! We all want Clawhammer dead. But there's a smarter way to do it.
You left your team hanging in the jungle. You feel good about that?
You didn't give me a fucking choice!
I didn't have a choice either. Lieutenant Park.
Just tell me who I'm shooting tonight.